Stacy. It was nice talking with you today. I wanted to send this quick website audit video to you to just show you where your company is ranking currently, give you some website tips, and just show you some specifics on how to rank your site and how to beat your competition online. So the three things I'm going to talk to you about in the video are content, backlinks, and citations. So content is anything on the homepage of your site that Google can read. So all the text on the homepage, all the text within your images, and whatever your images are saved as. Now, to be considered authority in Google's eyes, you're going to want to have at least 1,500 to 2,000 words on your homepage, and you're going to want it to be stuffed with content that has to do with buyer intent. So for you specifically, you'd be looking at things like Electrician Shreveport or Electrician Shreveport, Louisiana, and other keyword phrases along those lines. That way, when anyone types those searches into Google, your website will pop right up. So always good to have location-specific keywords there within this text here. So all of this counts as content. However, it looks like you guys will need to add on to that content in order to boost that and rank higher. So if you were to get to that 1,500 word mark that I mentioned before, the standard rule of thumb that we tell our clients to use is one keyword phrase for every 100 to 150 words. So that would look like for you about 10 to 13 keywords, if you were to get up to 1,500 words, would be a good number to strive for here. And you want those keywords to be spread organically throughout the content here on the homepage. So next, I see that you have tabs for each of your different types of services, so residential, and then you kind of display what you guys do for that, and then same thing for commercial, industrial. Something that I would recommend for your service pages is to actually split up these pages into individual service pages for the major things that you guys do as far as services go. That way, if anybody types in, LED upgrading Shreveport, then you guys would pop up with this back page ranking. So it just helps the back pages to rank faster. For all the service pages, what the number that you want to strive for that is about 500 words of content and anywhere from 3 to 5 keyword phrases throughout. So we recommend the same amount, kind of that same rule of thumb, one keyword for every 100 to 150 words. So as far as content goes, that is what we would recommend for your site. And then just any like testimonials that you guys have, it's always good to have those on the homepage. It's just a huge plus for, building trust with prospective clients. And then I'd recommend to put a lead form at the bottom here with all of your contact info and see if, you have people able to leave all of their information for you guys as well. As far as the website goes, those are my tips for you. The next thing I want to talk to you about is backlinks. So the thing with Google is it can kind of be like a popularity contest in a way, because they judge you by how many websites are pointing back at you. Now, very important to remember, not all backlinks are created equal. So what that means is you're going to gain a lot more influence from a backlink that is related to your industry. So for example, an electrician blog that mentions your company would be a good one for you, or a popular website that features various types of home services and features electrical services, that would be another good one for you. So something that has to do with the services you offer, you're gonna have much more influence given to you from that type of backlink versus, let's say, a backlink from your local Domino's Pizza, for example. So a tool I use to measure backlinks is called ARIFs, and I put your website in right here. And it looks like you guys have 57 backlinks from 13 different websites pointing back at you. And 0 for your organic traffic tells me that you have minimal to no traffic coming into your site per month. So you're missing out on a lot of prospective clients because of that. So this is measured over a 30-day period. So within the last 30 days, you've had 0 website visits. Now, when I put in one of your top competitors in the area, Jack Spring Electric, looks like they have 83 for their organic traffic, so 83 website visits within the last 30 days. And I'm sure some of those converted to new customers for them. So A strategy that we tell our clients to use to get that same kind of influence and power as their competitors is to go in and get the same backlinks as they have and then continue to keep adding on more and more, so you'll end up surpassing them while gaining more power to your site, more organic traffic, and of course, new customers will go along with that. So the last thing I want to talk to you about today is citations. And citations are very important because if someone's looking for a service now, most likely what they're going to do is they're going to type it into Google, whatever they're looking for. So I typed in Electrician Shreveport, and then they'll see these top three businesses come up in the local Google My Business map pack, as it's called. And a lot of people see these three businesses as the best businesses to call in the area because they are ranked at the top, they have ratings, they have reviews, so a lot of people see them as very reputable, and they get a lot of website visits and a lot of calls from being up here. Now, the reason that they're ranked high up in the map pack is not necessarily because they're the very best for these services, it's because they have the most citations. Citations are anywhere on the internet where your business name, phone number, and address are listed in different directories, such as Yelp, Facebook, Yellow Pages, just to name a few. So again, what we tell our clients, same type of strategy that we use with backlinks. You want to go in and whatever directories your competition is being listed in, you list yourself in those exact same directories and then add on a space cushion of, let's say, 20 to 30% more directories than your competition. Over time, what will happen is you'll end up infiltrating this Google My Business local map pack. You'll be ranking at the top, and by the time your competitors realize it, they won't even be able to catch up because you'll just keep adding on more backlinks, more citations, and taking on all of that new business. So here is my website, and this is my company, Lobo Leads. This is my phone number, and I'd be happy to answer any questions that you have after watching the video, and I'd love to hear your feedback. So I hope this was helpful for you. Thank you.